Are you squidding me?
Hello and welcome back to Race to Prestige Season 4. Let's see what we get. Wow, that was quick. Durple! Durple joins the rank of being picked 3 times. I'm not so great at Durple. Maybe I'll just run the cat Durple, because that's easier to do. But I'll see you when the actual game starts. Okay, here we go. Dun-da-da-da. Who we got? Wow. Gonna be a weird, almost mirror match. Oh, I recognize this Voltarb. I can't remember from what. Maybe I'll go more turret to Durple to, to match up with that. But today, I'm gonna have 2 things to sort of talk about today. One of them being, the Awesome Cup. Digging their way up to the field.
Strange creatures appear, endlessly marching forward.
Okay, so yeah, the Awesome Cup. That was today, and in your view yesterday. Did he get piercing on his thing? I don't know. Maybe he did, maybe he didn't. But that's what was yesterday for you guys, today for me. I didn't watch as much of it this round as I did the last 2 qualifiers. At least rather, 1 qualifier. Got the turtle on us.
Foraging aggressors come across the nest and attack.
Oh boy. But yet again, it was more down to team comp than anything else. Like really, the team composition was the most important thing in terms of who wins and who loses. And
foraging aggressors come across the nest and attack. Would like to place an order. Nature spares neither friend nor family.
Oh no!
Nature spares neither friend nor family.
That's not good. I can't believe he escaped. This is not good at all. No. Why would you go out there alone, Voltar?
Foraging aggressors come across the nest and attack.
It's not good at you two. But yeah, it was more down to team comp than anything else. So like, it was a lot of the matches were decided like in the pick screen.
The nest they constructed quickly draws attention.
Ugh, I am not so good at Durple, and especially one has to deal with crap like this.
Foraging aggressors come across the nest and attack.
It's not fun in the slightest. Go back. Gnaw things, which is obnoxious. Wait, doing that.
Nature spares neither friend. Quality breeding produced this violent specimen.
Maybe this we can actually clear this stupid evening. Oh my gosh. Maybe not.
foraging aggressors come across the nest and attack.
Yeah, problem is, that's all that's left in today's...
The approach, the contact, and finally, the meal.
I can't get up there. Okay, but let's just try to farm. The other thing I wanted to sort of talk about today is my little second videos that I post, the little stream, the clips that I get. And what are you even doing? Don't understand what you're doing. And I'm just curious as to how you guys... How you guys would like to see. Would you care for all-together videos like what I've been doing? Would you guys like me to see like edited videos?
Constructed quickly draws attention.
This is just bad. This is not going so well.
Computer,
come on, computer. You can do this. You can do this.
The nest constructed quickly draws attention.
Weedlings out.
Foraging aggressors come across the nest and attack.
Oh man, this is not exactly the best start. But yeah, would you like me to... Oh crap.
Nature spares neither friend nor family. The nest they constructed quickly draws attention.
The wrong button. Don't die, Voltar.
Foraging aggressors come across the nest and attack. An enemy has been killed.
Help me, help me, kill me. Harp! That's not good at all.
Nature spares neither friend nor family.
Go upward. Guys, this is just so obnoxious. It's constant.
After all that construction work, their nest is almost raised to the ground.
I got through that. A tough fight.
Not long now before the nest is utterly destroyed. Their nest is raised with brutal efficiency. Foraging aggressors come across the nest and attack. But there's always a bigger predator.
Why did it have to be durable?
Five.
Can they put that upgrade up, I think?
Three,
I don't know. Man, this is just not good. But would you like those sort of secondary videos I post to be more edited, or do you like the raw sort of footage?
Good morning,
no.
Foraging aggressors come across the nest and attack. Construction work, their nest is almost raised to the ground. Not long now before the nest is utterly destroyed. spares neither friend nor family.
He's just gonna throw the match anyway. Screw you, dude. And this Voltar's just gonna die anyway.
Their nest is almost raised to the ground. This poor Awesomenaut killing is part of this Awesomenaut's life.
This is unfortunate.
Five, four,
got an idiot who doesn't want to continue, and a Voltar. Great choice. Awesomenaut in its natural habitat. As always. But, ugh. This is just an ugly game. I'm not so good at Durple. He's just thrown his life away, isn't he?
Their nest is raised with brutal efficiency.
How come that didn't explode?
Nature spares neither friend. The enemy pack is spotted in the colony. Everything they so carefully constructed. The dominant creatures were known by unique blue markings.
Dude.
Their home becomes the target of a vicious push. The Zork Industries Broadcasting Corporation asked me to. Despite their desperate struggle, the Awesomenauts
we're doing another one, because that one was very frustrating. Those two didn't even want to play. That just makes me angry. Lost 500 spots from that. Thank you! Retards. And if I get Scoop again, or Durple again. Are you kidding? This is just not my night. Volt is three times as well, and let me guess, a losing battle. Great. I have no idea how to build Voltar. Great. Oh, wonderful. Oh, and we're gonna get a disconnect right off the bat. Sounds about right. Let's just go for an offensive build here.
The ecosystem will explode with new life. New species burst into the environment.
No idea how to play Voltar, cause I am
foraging
aggressives
come across the nest and attack.
And of course we're up against a very good team comp. Woohoo! Can't wait for it.
Foraging aggressives come across the nest and attack.
That's not so cool.
Foraging aggressors come across the nest and attack.
Please don't leave.
This is just not my night. And attack. Fighting season has begun with chilling results. The nest nest they've constructed quickly draws attention.
We can... Hey, at least they're pushing the bottom. Who do we got? What do we got? We got the Yuri bot. Wonderful. Okay, let's grab this. Oh yeah, that and?
A new contender arrives to claim dominance over the
Now that's more like it.
Foraging aggressors come across the nest and attack. Foraging aggressors come across the nest and attack. An enemy has been killed.
Come on, let me heal yous. Money, money, money. I need
the
all the money.
The nest they constructed quickly draws attention.
Money, stupid droids. This is gonna be frustrating. I think that is the right choice of getting, more of an offensive Derpal, because, that's what's good in this patch. Is one that can sort of throw punches because he still has his 72 damage burst, which is quite high for a healer class. Like that. Like, I just got a ton of damage there.
Foraging aggressors come across the nest and attack.
As for doing it.
The nest they constructed quickly draws attention.
It's not so cool. Suck it.
Of ferocity.
Wow.
Don't do anything stupid.
Offensive.
I shall remake myself. I have the technology.
Got that as well. Whew. Okay, things are not looking quite as bad. Okay. darn it. I suck at Voltar.
Nature spares neither friend nor family. Not long now before the nest is utterly destroyed.
How much money do I have? Oops. Kill these guys. Them up.
The nest being constructed quickly draws attention.
Close fight we got on our team. And all the money in the world!
A display of ferocity.
And that is how you do it.
Nature spares neither friend nor family.
Come on, dude, you had one job. One job.
Nature spares neither friend nor family. After all that construction work, their nest is almost razed to the ground.
I need to go and spend some of those massive amounts of cash I've got. Okay, let's get damage.
Without so much as an effort, they waltz over the rival outpost.
Oh, I should have got the damage on the thing, but I wasn't thinking. Whew, this is gonna be close.
Nature construction work, their nest is almost raised to the ground. Spares neither friend nor family.
I need, oh boy. Problem with the Voltar team comp is that if you get separated, you are screwed. Or if you can't.
After all that construction work, the nest is almost raised to the ground.
I guess that's the one.
I have the technology.
Nature spares neither friend nor family.
Man, I'm not talking. I'm just farming up.
An enemy has been killed.
Okay, oh man, I think this is the best I've ever played. As a... Voltar ever. Dudes. Ooh, mama, this is nuts. How much money do I got? I got lots of money.
Oh.
Come on. Computer, you can do it. This is not so good. My computer's derping up. Not happy for some reason. Computer is just being so stupid right now. Computer, just stop it. Jeez, please.
An enemy has been killed. Quality breeding produced this violent specimen. The approach, the contact, and a peculiar blue marking signal superior breeding.
Turret. Get all the money in the world.
Their opponent's turret falls down with the Awesomenauts push through into the rival camp.
Oh,
to
my god.
Havoc.
Oh my gosh. Whew, man. I was not expecting this to happen.
I have the technology.
I hope that means, I hope that means what I think it means in that it lowers the time of me getting new drawings.
Is utterly destroyed.
Woo!
A display of ferocity. Constructed,
okay,
quickly draws attention.
Apparently you can't. Oh, hello. That was kind of bizarre.
Spares neither friend nor family. The approach, the the contact, and finally, the meal.
I need to be careful here.
After all that construction work, their nest is almost razed to the ground.
How did they get a turret? I don't understand that quite.
Their opponent's turret falls down.
Money. We got so much money.
This highly evolved community depends upon one thing.
Blips
are your thinnest link. They need
the approach, the contact, wow. And finally, the meal. A vicious strike.
There's an ad playing in the back of my video. Stupid imager. Well done.
For me.
Wow. So, Voltar isn't quite as dead as I originally predicted.
This has been the Zork Industries Broadcasting Corporation.
Wow. Cannot believe
victory.
I pulled that off. Man. 5-0 as a Voltar. That just happened. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. I will see you next time. That kind of makes up for that initial loss there. Oh man, look at all that solar. Oh, yeah. 170. Let's see where it ranks us. Man, a net loss of 100 spots. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. I will see you next time. Bye-bye, man. It's going to be like a 50-minute video. Blah.